This lolly is tasty, has no sugar, and is really easy to make. I'm so excited to show you how to make it.
It's really simple. Using a blender, mix 1 cup of berry juice that you like with some frozen berries. You can put it in the popsicle mold, or you can just drink it as a smoothie. Both taste really yummy.